Miss March! Professor, have you seen the whereabouts of Miss March?
No, Miss Cook, I've not seen the whereabouts of Miss March.
Helga! Do we have enough ships for new borders? Since the war ended, Professor, people are traveling in from... people are coming in from everywhere! Miss March!
What is it, Miss Cook?
Miss March received a telegram! A telegram, Professor! She may have inherited a great deal of money! She could be an heiress! Then again, it could be a terrible tragedy. There's no telling, is there? As her good friend, I think you'd be concerned for her.
We are not good friends. We are simply acquaintances.
I see. Helga!
You and the others in this house are under the impression that Miss March and I have some sort of kinship. We have simply gone places together.
The theatre?
Yes, I took her to see Hamlet.
A pathetic tale it is.
Very pathetic. Ons, I have given her 3 German lessons.
3? That many?
Ons, I have taken her to the park to hear speakers. But Miss March hardly seems to know I exist. She's preoccupied. She rushes past me like the wind.
Christopher Columbus, Mrs. Kirk, have you seen the professor?
Check behind you.
Ah, Gutentag.
Guten Tag, Miss March. The bird is tag. Guten Tag means good day.
I know it means, but when you taunted me, you said Gutentag.
I would never say tag.
Well, I'm sure you did.
Well, I'm sure I didn't.
All right, then. Gutentag. It is a very Gutentag. A wonderful Gutentag. Professor, I have amazing news. I came to New York on a train. I knew it might take me a while, but all I've been hearing since I arrived is that I'm a pile. So today I woke up and decided it's time. Time to achieve, time to fly, time to fly.
Miss Fox, can you tell us what happened?
Sometimes when you dream is just a guess. Sometimes if you work really hard, story to sell. He got ready to expel, and I marched out the door and headed right for the leering volcano press.
Ah, Henry Dashwood, now he is a man of taste.
Dashwood was a thief, smiled at my stress, tossed my story high and stacked, but I was determined I would progress. I said, sir, I'll wait while you read, and at last he disagreed. So I jumped on the chair and went right there at the leering volcano press. Your passion ignites me.
Ah, so long as we're born, it's just a bloodbath.
That's fine. My gentle hopes and my loves. I made them. I got to have
know your
loses her footing. Her shoes tumble up. The sleeve of her dress gets caught on a twisted limb. She comes to Wild Rapids and can go no further.
How do I get across?
A troll appears.
Open it, Miss March.
I will. Today I feel like I could start a revolution. I could... What is it, Smart?
Not good news?
Dear God, no. My sister Beth has contracted scarlet fever. She's gravely ill. I must go to her immediately.
I'm sorry, dear. Will you mind if I...
Is there anything we can do?
No, thank you, Professor. Mrs. Kirk, tell your girls. Tell them to come with me. Thank you both for everything.
Miss March! I would like to accompany you.
Accompany me?
You should not travel alone.
I traveled here alone. I'm not afraid. I shall be fine.
Miss March, you will be back.
Of course I will.
On Miss March, if I look.
Yes, I do need the doctor.
Your simple acquaintance is leaving you, Professor.
Yes.
Time to get up!